You're still awake.
Most times I'd rather not sleep.
What are you doing?
Thinking.
Thinking about what?
It's so beautiful. All the lights. All the people. All those tiny little bugs. Those tiny little fireflies bouncing around each other, bumping into the glass.
Why don't you come back to bed?
Sorry. Just thinking out loud. Maybe I'm afraid.
Afraid of what?
Afraid that we're just two tiny little fireflies pumping into the glass with our brilliant luminescence, not realizing that we're suffocating in the process. Not realizing that with our shine, we're running out of air. I don't want to run out of air. I don't want winter to come only to lose each other to hibernation. I don't want to fall asleep ever again because I'm not sure what I might wake up to.
You don't have to be afraid anymore. Then I'll stay awake for you. And I'll watch you while you sleep. You don't have to worry about running out of air. And you'll always shine. And you won't ever get lost in winter again.
You promise?
I promise.
Just Monday, we keep meeting.
you so farsighted, Eric, you can't see what's right in front of you.
Always one.